Hey guys, what is up? So, literally just a few hours ago, Paranoid Android ROM was updated to a new version, 3.94, which is a stable version for Android 4.3. So, yeah, in this video I will be showing you how to install the ROM, step by step. So, first of all, we boot into the recovery mode. So, now we have to do a full wipe. So, let's do a factory reset. It is required to do this step because we are updating to new Android version. So, in order for everything to work, this should be done. So, now we have to flash the new radio. Alright, and now let's do the same, but it's flash the bootloader. Alright, install it. Okay, and now we just have to flash the ROM itself. Paranoid Android 3.94. Okay, install it. Okay, and now all what's left is the Google applications that are made for Paranoid Android. So, yeah, choose. Okay, here they are. Okay, and now we just have to reboot the system. That's it, guys. Now we have to wait until it boots up. And to be honest, it will take some time. So usually it is less than 5 minutes. Okay, and once it's done, everything should work perfectly fine. And let's go to about phone, and as you can see, we have got the latest Android 4.3 Jelly Bean installed on our devices. Alrighty guys, so that's it for today. Thank you for watching. Please comment, subscribe, like the video, and see you next time.